The court moved around all the time, and there were 2,000 odd people who were part of that great train who moved from place to place. There would have been a skeleton staff that stayed, but mostly all the courtiers, certainly all the nobility, they travelled from palace to palace, and Hampton Court was one of the places where they would go, particularly in the summer months. There might have been plague in the city, so they'd leave Whitehall and they'd come here. The king would come to hunt.